Davis's, and today we are going, or We Are Davis's Gaming, I get that wrong every time. And today we are going to be doing more Minecraft. So last episode we restarted everything because we ended up on an island and I didn't think we could do a whole lot with that. So I wanted a little bit of a bigger land. Wait a second. Did it not save? I don't think it saved. Nothing was saved? No. Okay, well then we're gonna do it again. Okay, then. Yeah, cause that's what, okay, oh my gosh. And all my bunnies are gone. My bunnies, they're all gone. Oh, I spent so long on that. Nothing saved. Oh. Okay, well, I guess that's what today's video is gonna be then. Doing it all again. Okay, so create new world. And I have picked a name. I saw this one and I thought it was cool. I forgot who commented it, but oops, that's not how you spell it. Kingdom. I thought that was cool. Kayla's Kingdom. Pretty cool, right? I don't know. It's something. I don't know. So, got that. And then, let's do, should we do large biomes or amplified? Let's do amplified. Generate structures. Okay, so let's do, hello, my name, Jeff. Okay, that's our seed. Done. And create new world. Hopefully it will save this time. So we need to get all our birds back and get our meal back. And then I don't know, what should we do in this episode, I wonder. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is what amplified is. My goodness. My gershness. This is so pretty! It's so pretty! Oh my gershness! Oh my gersh! It's so pretty! This is where our home is. This is our home. This mountain is so beautiful! Okay, this is the first thing on the agenda. All of this is going to be gone. So let's get some... What's some good lighting? I don't know. Some glowstone? I don't know. There's a lot of, hang on. Okay, I thought it was gonna be a false alarm. I know there's there's a lot of new blocks, so I don't know if there's any new lighting blocks. I think the sea lantern might glow a little bit, so we'll try that. We'll just try these two. So I want to see if the sea lantern glows. It does, and it's beautiful. So let's do some sea lanterns, because those are pretty. Those are pretty, love them. Okay, so we're just gonna glow this whole place up. Let's put some in the ground, maybe put some in the waterfall. That might be cool, right? I don't know. Put one right here. And then this place is pretty lit up. Put some more on the ground. Because I don't want a dark house, because that's what spawns these guys. So, it would be best if we did not have any unlit places. Looks kind of dark over in this corner, and it kind of just looks weird to have the dark spots. So let's put another one over here, put one right here, just make sure everything's nice and lit up. Put some over here. Yeah, is that look good? Looks dark over here. Just want to make sure everything's nice and lit up. I think we're gonna make our house a little bit different this time, because now we have some cool terrain to build an awesome house on. So that'll be fun to mess around with. Because I think we can build an awesome house with this. Like, look at all the different levels that we have to work with. Like, oh my gosh, it's gonna be awesome. I'm excited for this series. You don't even know. Okay, I'm getting a little bit too excited. But we should get, I don't know what the fastest way to kill something is. We're just gonna get a diamond sword and hope that's the best way. So we're gonna kill all these guys because they are ruining the mood. Okay, you're wrecking everything. Yee, I'm a monster hunter. Still some spiders, they're fun to kill. And you're stuck in a corner, so you can't do anything. I hate skeletons. If you haven't seen my other series that I kind of just stopped playing, you would know that I hate skeletons. They're the worst. Skeletons suck. Why is there so many of them, and why do they have to be so good at what they do? Like, at least zombies, like, there's a lot of them, but, like, what do zombies do? Like, really? But, like, skeletons, they can shoot you from so far you don't even know where they are. And you can't do anything about it but run. So, skeletons suck. Everything else is fine. Spiders are fine, creepers are fine. Zombies are fine. Skeletons suck. Okay, that's my rant. I'm sorry. how many of these guys are there? Did everyone else flee? Nope. Still more skeletons. See, look what I mean. See what I mean? There's so many of them. Come on. Everyone else flee? Everyone else? Yeah, there's a lot over here. You're kind of too close to my home. Just a little bit too close for comfort. Yeah, I'm hitting them with gunpowder. That's probably why they're not dying. Okay, just smack you with some diamond swords. Why are you so strong? Yep, hitting all the skeletons. Why is there so many mobs? Okay, once we get this part done, we can fix everything else. Okay. But this part, I feel like it's gonna be really long. Okay. We're just gonna... Why? Just stay still. And then you're the last one, I think. I'm not positive, but we're gonna hope. Is that everybody? Is that everyone? Everyone's cool? We're all cool? And another one spawned. Why do you have to spawn here? Is this a dark patch? I can't tell. We're just gonna light all this up too, I guess. We're gonna have to wall all this off, obviously, because things can still get into our house. But I don't know how much I like that. We're gonna light this waterfall up a little bit because I think that might look cool. To light it up a little bit. May it look cool. Yeah, no, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Wait. Okay. Can you leave our house alone? I think it's nice, and you're kind of ruining it. Yeah, you're... Okay. Wait, can you still see the glow if it's... Hang on, I want to see something. Okay, so if you, like, go... Wait, how bright is this? Okay, that's what it looks like. So if I put it back here, and then I cover it with some stone, can you still see it? I don't know how much I see it. I don't think I see it at all. Yeah, okay. That doesn't work. It's kind of dark up there, too. We'll worry about the rest of the lighting later. But should we flatten this out a little bit? Okay, let's get the essentials first. Maverick. Maverick is essential. Okay, so let's get some... Maverick eggs, and then we need mule. We need everything else. Let's see. awesomeness. So first, Maverick. I think it spawns two. There's a green one? What? Okay, now we're gonna have a green parrot. A lot of Mavericks, okay. Okay, we need seeds. I forgot about seeds. Got to tame our Maverick and all of our other ones. Okay. No, Maverick. Okay, I'm not taming that Maverick. You. Bam. This one. And I guess a green one because they look cool. So why not? Where is he? Is he on my shoulder? I feel like he's on my shoulder. Yup. Awesome. And so is my blue one. Okay, which one do we need? We need this one. No, come back. There. Sit. 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 Okay. And then we still need blue. Where's blue? There's blue. Come on. Okay. So now that we have everybody, actually I think I sat some of them down, so let's sit everybody up. Which one is, are you mine? You're mine. Where is everybody? Are you? You're not mine. Where's Maverick? Where are all my birds? There's one. Where is my Maverick? I think I have everybody except for Maverick. So I sat Maverick down somewhere. I don't think you're Maverick. No, you're not Maverick. You're not my Maverick. You're not my Maverick. Maybe I didn't tame a Maverick yet? I don't see my Maverick. I don't want 1,000 Mavericks. So, guess, are you my Maverick? Maybe you're my Maverick. Nope, but now I have a Maverick. Okay then. So now I have all my birds, right? I think so. Cool. So now we need to name tag them all. So I think I want to name the green one Kiwi, because that sounds cool. So let's take our name tag. And then we need an anvil. So anvil. Do this. So we need this, and then take a name tag. First we'll do Maverick. Maverick. And then we'll do, okay, well let's name Maverick, I guess, first. Since we have his name tag. Where is it? Maverick, hello. Okay, then we'll do Kiwi. Kiwi. I don't know if that's how you spell Kiwi. It's summer break. I'm not paying attention. And then we have Angel. Angel. Capital. Angel. Which one's Angel? The blue one's Angel, right? I think that one's Angel. I don't know. And then we have blue, and what did we name the white one? What did we name you? What did we name you? Oh, I feel bad. What did I name the white one? I feel bad. I'm gonna name it something else. What did I name him or her? I have Maverick, Blue, Angel, and did I ever name it? Oh gosh, I feel so bad. I'm just gonna wait and watch one of my old episodes and then name her next time because I don't wanna name her the wrong thing. So we're just gonna name her later. Hershey just walked in, and now you can hear Tyler. Hi, Hershey. You want to come up? Hershey's in his first video, or Minecraft video. Okay. Oh, it's nighttime already. Okay, then just sit all my birds down, I guess. Nope. Just close the door, he's fine.
I was giving him a treat.
Okay. So he doesn't want it.
God, I think Hershey want a treat.
Tyler, you're making noise in my video.
I'm leaving. Come on. Let's get a treat, puppies. Not you already.
Harley, come here, baby. It's all right. It's all right, Harley. Oh. Oh no. Okay, I gotta go help Harley. You need one too. You need treats. Go get your treats. Go get it. Tyler, call for Harley. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so let's sit everybody down. You're sitting. Sit. Okay, sit. I think everybody's sitting. Just want to make sure. Yeah, okay. So then we should make a bed, or not make a bed, but like get a bed. I think last time we had the cyan bed, but I'm feeling the light blue right now. Feeling the light blue bed right now. Okay, so let's put it right, I don't know, right here. Double bed, because we're fancy. Oh, and we wake up in the waterfall. That's fine. What should we do today? Maybe we should make... I was gonna say make a bird cage, but that sounds mean. I don't want to put my birds in a cage. Let's start, with the process of making our house, maybe. So let's just even up the ground a little bit. So just go through here, because I don't think this bumpy terrain is really gonna work for a home, but it is cool. So we're gonna work with this. Just gotta fix a little bit first. So, yay, okay, so let's put our lantern back, put another one, we'll just put one in all the holes that we accidentally made, and maybe even one right there, maybe, I don't know, let's see, I'm just placing lanterns everywhere, they're so pretty, I love them, I love my lanterns. Put one in there, bam, and there, and there. That brightened up a little bit. So, that doesn't need a lantern, but we're just gonna place one anyways because we don't have any other blocks. Let's see, we could have this be like a pit maybe. What could we put down there? Because I don't really feel like covering all of that. I feel like that would take a long time. So maybe we could put something else down there. We could have like our horse stalls. Okay, yeah, that could be like our mule slash horse stalls and we'll just have to even it all out. So first house needs to be built. So we'll have, I always try and type window when I want glass. I don't know why, I never used to do that. Now I do for some reason. Let's get rid of all, we don't need that yet. So we're just gonna get rid of all of this. We don't need it. So we're just gonna get rid of all of that. So we have room for building materials. And so then we can do, let's do like some bushes around the place. Maybe, I don't know. We need some decor too, okay? We can't be just like, it's gotta be interesting. So let's do wood. What wood should we do for our walls? Should we do jungle wood? Jungle wood, and then we'll have this as well to make it a little bit interesting. So I don't wanna just wall it all off with the wood. I feel like that would kind of block off the beauty of the outside It's beautiful. Why would you want to hide it all? Don't do that. That's mean. Okay. So we're gonna put mostly glass, I feel like. Like maybe put this as, I don't know what to do. I don't know what I'm gonna do. There's not a whole lot this way, so I feel like this can be mostly wood with a little window, because a lot of light is being left in, or like brought in this way. So we're gonna put this. I think I'm gonna do most of the building off camera because it's kind of boring what I'm gonna do with it. So I'm pretty sure this is how you get the trunk to show. Yeah. No, that's gotta go this way. Yeah. Like this and this. Yeah, that looks good, I think. I don't know. Yeah, sure, that's fine. And then we're just gonna have glass mostly. We'll put some lanterns in the sides. We'll put some lanterns in the inside on the corners and on the outside, because why not? And then put glass. It's just gonna all be glass. Or should it be glass? Maybe it should be this is glass to keep the light, and then the rest. Okay, wait. So I think the quickest way to do this would be to go like this and just fly up while I quickly place my glass. That went pretty quick. Yep, okay. That's how we're gonna do it. So let's just finish off this, and then we'll at least have one wall done, right? So, oh my gosh, I'm really bad at this. Yay! And then move it out of the way, go up, and yeah. So you can kind of get the point. I think I'm gonna do most of this off camera, because it is kind of boring, but you get the point. So that's that. I don't really do a whole lot of building in this episode. Maybe we should do a little bit of exploring, but I don't want to lose this place because it kind of looks like the rest of this world, like crazy weird looking. So I don't know. We could just do a big stick of lanterns. That might help. So that if we come past this place, if we get lost, then we can find it again. Because I'd be so sad if I lost this place. It has all my little birds, and I already got a start, and it's super cool. And it would just be really sad if I lost it. So we're gonna go up. I think that'll help a little bit. That'll help. Yeah, it'll help. Okay. So we're just gonna do a little bit of exploring. See what else we have out here. I feel like we're probably on an island again. Yeah, I think we're on an island. Gosh dang it, how come I always get stuck with islands? What the heck? We got a nice little beach over here, though. Maybe we can make this like a little island paradise. That would be fun. Make it look really cool. So I feel like, let's see what's over on this side, because maybe we're not on an island. Maybe that's just like the edge of our little platform. Maybe it's just a really big island. And we just ended up on the edge of it. Oh, there's a really pretty lake, and then the other side of the island. Gosh dang it! Well, at least it looks cool. Oh, and here's our sheep. Our sheep. Hello, sheep. And then we got our mountain over here with the lava fall. That's cool. So this will be our source of lava if we ever need it and we don't want to just spawn it because we're in creative mode. I don't know. I'm just looking for cool places. why am I in a cloud? I don't want to look through a cloud while I'm exploring. And the dogs are at the door. Whoa, what are you? Oh, I always get chills for some reason. I don't know why. You're weird looking. I'll smack your face. Smack. Okay. I smacked his face. Cool, cool. I think we got the coolest spot in the map. I'm just saying. I think this part might be second best. This place is pretty cool too. But I think we got the best place on the map. Okay, this place is actually really cool. Oh gosh, okay, we gotta go back. We gotta go back home before I feel like I picked the wrong spot to live. Which I didn't, because my spot is awesome. Okay, I got the best. Oh no, it's gonna burn everything. Don't burn everything. Need water. 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 I don't know if this helps. Water. 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 We just saved some lives, guys. We're saving lives. Yay. Water. 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 Don't spread more. Water. Water. There. We just saved a life. Guys, come on. What the heck? Is it underneath the trees too? Like, what the heck? What's going on? Seriously, you're inside of a waterfall and you still caught on fire? That's not logic. What the heck? Can you just, like, stop burning things? Please? Good heavens. Goodness. People don't appreciate it when you burn their house. Okay? Pretty sure a really nice squirrel lived in there. Probably didn't appreciate it when you burned his home and his family. I think we just saved the day and made a really cool-looking waterfall. That's a cool-looking waterfall. It's like the waterfall masters. Okay, let's go find home. I think it might be this way. I'm pretty sure it's this way. This island isn't that big. So, pretty sure it's this way. Yeah, I see our lantern tower. Yay! We're home! Okay, so I think the sun is setting. So we'll just take a quick nap and then do some more exploring. It'll be fun. And then I'll do some off-camera building. And then hopefully by next episode we can like find some cool stuff to do. So, and remember what your name is, because I forgot. I kind of want to just call you Banana Beak. I don't know why. So, what should we do? What should we do now? Ooh, maybe we could build like a giant boat or something, like a little island. This could be like a clubhouse right here. Or maybe over here. Oh my gosh, there's so much cool stuff and I can't wait to do it. And this is going to be such an awesome series. And I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Okay. I need to calm down. This is so cool. Oh my gosh. It's so cool. It's so cool here. But yeah, we'll have like our little structure and it'll be all nice and safe and protected, but it'll still be like open a little bit because like there's some areas where I think it would be safe to have like openings, especially if I like light it up a lot. So I think we'll be pretty safe. There's a cloud up here, girl. You know what I'm gonna do right now, just because I feel like it, we're gonna make a trampoline just because I feel like it right now. So let's get some cement. Is that what it's called? I don't know what it's called. Cement. What is it called? Concrete. Concrete. Get some black concrete. Put some slime on top of some black concrete. Make a giant trampoline on our roof. So we'll just put it down here. Fill in this hole because it's going to be awesome and really big. And yeah. So just block all this off. All of this. Yes, yes. Please, please. This almost looks like brown. This doesn't look like black. whatever. So go like this, like this, like this. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. And then we make our trampoline. You're ready? I don't think you're ready, guys. Wait, this is bouncy, right? I think it's bouncy. I'm not positive. And that's positive. Oh my gosh, you walk so slow on slime. Okay, we're just gonna make a giant trampoline. Okay, I don't know if this is gonna work. Let's test it really quick, just to test it. Yeah, it works. Okay, okay. That's what I thought. I thought that's how it worked. Okay. Yay. And then go like this, and like this, and this, and this. We make a giant trampoline. It's just gonna be on the roof of our house, and that's just gonna be normal for us. It's gonna be awesome. Yay! Okay. Put it on another block just because we can. Put it out this way too. Let's put some black cement out this way because I don't feel like building that much with slime. Yay! Okay. Think that'll finish off our trampoline. It's gonna be awesome. And that was a really fast build just to finish off the video. And now we're gonna have a trampoline on our roof for the rest of the series. It's gonna be awesome. Just like start the videos on our trampoline. It'll be awesome. We'll finish and end the videos on the trampoline. Okay, so let's, this is how we're gonna test out, this is how we're gonna end the videos for now on. Oh, come on, the cloud is ruining it. We have to wait for the cloud to move. Gotta wait for the cloud to move. Do, 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 do. Gotta go this way. I didn't. Oopsies. This way? No, this way. Yeah. Okay. Ready? Okay, wait. Ready? Ready? I don't think you're ready yet. I don't think you're ready. Uh-oh. Hang on. You can take it out that way. You're going to ruin my exit. My awesome exit. Okay. Bam. Okay. So. Ah. Okay, guys. So this is the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below what you think of my trampoline, because I think it's pretty awesome. This is how I'm gonna like finish and end, like start and finish the videos now on my trampoline. It's gonna be awesome. So comment down below your thoughts on my trampoline. I'm gonna do some off-camera work on my little home. And then, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!